I'm not just joining the program. I'm supporting the program, giving moral guidance over this issue. The protest must certainly continue. The president spoke today, the IGP spoke the day before. But the truth is that they have lost credibility with the Nigerian people. We have lost credibility with Nigerian people. You see, you can't give what you don't have. The Nigerian people have been oppressed. In fact, his party, called the APC, is now called the All Promises Council. And that's what we call it. It's 2 or 3 years. All Promises Council. No electricity, no fuel, no food, no employment, bad roads, insecurity. That's what this government supposedly operate on a platform of change has become to know, we know for, and corruption. Senator will change the way and his PDP because they thought they want a new change. What's happened? So that come up today. Look at that fellow. Instead of sacking the chiefs of all these people, Boko Haram, he refused to do anything about them. How will people trust him now? He has spoken now. In fact, if not that our people, because our people, even have been so insistent, Buhari will not speak. He's so taciturn, he doesn't even believe in addressing the Nigerian people. So you mean we address them today, and this protest will go away? We can't trust the president, we can't trust government, particularly the police. I'm a lawyer. Like you said, I'm a right activist. You deal with police regularly. Police man would say, go to the east, you know that you have to come to the west. It's a lying institution. It's an irresponsible institution. It's an institution that's not accountable. And the Nigerian people, young people are saying, you have to make people accountable. We don't believe you. Let's see cogent evidence of all your promises. Look at the minister.
So do you think it's possible, because the president has given assurance, what else do you want to see?
The IGP must be sacked. The IGP must go. The reformation of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad must begin with the sacking of IGP Adamu. You can't retain that fellow there. There is no reformation that can be done. He is part of the problem. He's been there for about 3-4 years. And the problem persisted up till now. Do you know what it means to be brutalized by this? This is so bad that many of them do not even want to go to SAS office because of their clients. So bad. And you that set up for Special Anti-Robbery Squad, how come they are now known for trying to extort people on the basis of so-called project by internet fraud, a crime? That's wrong. That shows the speaking of priority. And you are so good at people, and you kill people, and you exploit them in the name of police. The money, the uniform you wear is by the taxpayer. The guns you carry is by the taxpayer. And so even the vehicles by the taxpayers, these young people are making it to be accountable. They want the government to be accountable. Let the IGP be removed. There must be an end to an impunity. You understand? When you say, and if you read their bulletin, they say will be. They are talking futuristic sense. What do you believe? Talking in French, you can't. Tangible, concrete. Let the IGP be sacked. You understand? And then let the people be part. The youth. Everyone is part of the commission. The ministry of minister of that, the police commission. Police affairs commission. Let the young people. When you oppress children, you are doing justice to the parents. And if the parents are too timid, are too cowardly, or they are already accustomed to the tradition of accepting slavery in their own land, the young ones should not. I'm not joining, I'm supporting fully. I was there yesterday, I was at Tanausa until about an hour ago. He must, and the people of my age should come out. This is a genuine rebellion. It's not politically motivated. And let me say this when you round up. The issue of NSAS actually is a statement. The SARS represents the violent, brutal index of the Nigerian government itself. The Nigerian government is oppressive, repressive. They don't do things as they like. They increase petrol price, they increase tax arbitrarily, they don't consult anybody. They do things anyhow, they change policies anyhow. And then tax these stupid policies just stop anyhow and do anything. They will not allow someone like me, But you have people like this. How can you say because someone is doing that? Necessarily, he must be a Yahoo person, even if he is. Is that how the law says you deal with the person who is suspected of committing a crime? You torture them, you even carry away, get their money, the so-called money, say that's the proceeds of the crime. You empty it, you take over their vehicles, you take over their property, and you say you are fighting crime. That's display, that's wrong, and it's not accepted.